original program.
The performance line doesn't really fit into that program. It's not necessary. The performance line is for people who are literally going in hard in a workout. 21 Day Fix Extreme, Body Beast, P90X, X2, X3, Xanadu Max 30, Hammer and Chisel. Like, these are workouts where you are breaking your body down. Now, I know what you're sitting there thinking. You're like, yes, but for some of us, 21 Day Fix is hard. I know it is. But they are 30-minute workouts. And there's not lifting every day. There is yoga, there is Pilates, there is cardio days without weights. So when it comes to 21 Day Fix, the original, we don't really recommend the performance line. It's not necessary. With Extreme, you don't really need hydrate unless you were not drinking the night before. Or you happen to be one of those people who just sweats like nobody's business. Ladies, you don't ever need creatine. Sorry, you just don't. Creatine's gonna make you swell up, it's for building muscle, that's for guys, you're gonna retain water on it. We don't really want any part of that unless you're trying to be a female bodybuilder, in which case, by all means, use creatine. So, with 21 Day Fix Extreme, I say go for the Energize. You drink that before your workout, but you need to get your workout in within 15 to 20 minutes of drinking Energize. Then you're gonna drink the Chocolate Recovery, but only on the lift days, like the heavy, heavy lift days. So you don't need it on yoga day, and you don't need it on the Pilates day, okay? Because it's specific, it's for recovering your muscles. It's for getting the protein and the glycogen back into your muscles after you've lifted heavy. You have to drink it within an hour of finishing your workout. That's where it's most effective. That's where it doesn't count as a container, okay? Now, everybody's like, but there's calories in it. I know. I'm gonna give you the most basic science behind it. That hour window after you finish a lifting session, your body is in such a high burn mode, you're burning more just to use that protein shake and replenish your body. I don't wanna say they don't count as calories, but they're very specific the way your body is using them, so that's why we're not counting it as a red container. That kind of makes sense to you guys. I'm gonna do a blog post where I explain this a little bit more in depth for you, but I need to make sure I spell it all out correctly. So, and then the last one is the vanilla recharge at night, which again, you would only use on the same days that you use the chocolate recovery. You only use it on super heavy lift days. It's to help prevent soreness. It also does not count as a container. So, but, you have to remember, they are still calories, so you have to pay attention to the timing. You have to read the label on it. Like I said, that chocolate chill, that has to go in within an hour of finishing the workout. That vanilla recover is supposed to be drank 30 minutes before you go to bed at night. Like, pay attention to when you're using them. They're not made just because, oh, the chocolate tastes like a Frosty. It really does. It tastes like a Wendy's Frosty. And but you don't get to just have it as a snack, like at a random hour in the day. That's not what it's for. Same thing with the vanilla recharge. If you're not finding yourself to be very sore, you don't necessarily need it on 21 Day Fix Extreme. Now, like I said, Body Beast, where you're tearing your muscles up, absolutely use it. You can use all of it. It fits in there. But basically, they're not counting them as containers. So, same thing. It's not counted as none of them are being counted in the container system. The entire performance line put together, if you took everything in a day, is an extra 350 calories, which is significant on some bodies more than others. But again, if you're using them at the appropriate times, your body is gonna use them so efficiently, I promise it will not affect you negatively. It'll only help your results because it's gonna help your body recover more and help prevent injury. So that is my performance line spiel. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Autumn Pellegrini.